We had 2 bags of grass, 75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered bladder acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, laughers, also a quart of tequila, quart of rum, case of beer, pint of raw ether, and 2 dozen amyls. But once you get locked into a serious drug collection, not that we need it at all for the trip, the tendency is to push it as far as you can. Is to push it as far as you can.